Speaking of kids, several years ago, when the No Child Left Behind Act was first touted, it was reported that the administration enlisted a couple of Sesame Street songwriters to pen an anthem to rally public support for it. It was in the media, it must be true. This apparently worked so well that now with the election only a few weeks off and national security again being raised as the Republicans' defining political issue, they've once again asked the Sesame Street tunesmiths to come up with something to get us all refocused on participating in the war on terror. And this is it.
The following song is brought to you by the letters N, S, and A. Who are the people in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Yes, who are the people in your neighborhood? The people that you meet each day. The nice man living right next door is planning evil acts of war. And the little soccer moms are in their basement building bombs. The kiddies living down the road and get their orders by Morse code. Fellow in the cul-de-sac is mixing chemicals out back. Yes, the terrorists are people in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. Yes, the terrorists are people in your neighborhood. Help us put them all away. Watch out for important clues at the PTA or barbecues. Make a little secret list in case there's anyone we've missed. Cause everybody, the terrorists are people in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. Yes, the terrorists are people in your neighborhood. They'll be acting so discreet till they're blowing up your street. They're the people